Hello, everyone, and welcome to Counterbuzz. I'm Greg Rosink, and I'm joined today by Ben Sachs, Product Manager. Ben, how are you?
Hey, Greg, I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Can't complain. Thanks for joining me on the show today. We are here to talk about an exciting new product that has a lot of hype, the wireless HC Flow. Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Yeah, absolutely. This is a product that we've been really excited about for a long time. There's been quite a bit of demand from our market for a simpler way to install a flow meter with our smart Hydrawise connected control systems. And this is exactly that. Ultimately, this product is a wireless HC flow meter that adds wireless radio communication to any size HC flow meter to, you know, simplify flow meter installations, speed up the time on the job site, adding flow monitoring capabilities to Hydrawise enabled control systems, and just getting that peace of mind that you know that your system hardware is going to be protected. Your sprinklers aren't going to be running when there's heads kicked off or anything like that. It's just a really, really simple and convenient way to add flow monitoring capabilities to a Hydrawise enabled system.
Fantastic. And so how does this product vary from previous products that we've had in the same category?
So it's a little bit different. I'll talk about the components that come with the product. So the model is WHC Flow, which means it's a wireless HC flow meter. If you're familiar with Hydrawise control systems, the flow sensor or flow meter that we use with those controllers is the HC flow meter. It's a wired brass meter like you see here. There's three leads coming off here that wire straight into the controller, and that gets you your flow meter capabilities and flow alerts and everything like that wired directly to the controller. Ultimately, this product is taking wireless communications and marrying it with this flow sensor and our controllers that we already have available. So with this Hydrawise HC flow meter, we can splice together a battery powered radio transmitter here that you can see will install in a valve box. Batteries, three AA batteries install inside this guy, and it splices together with the flow meter to monitor, report, and send flow data back to the controller, where we'll have a receiver here that's powered by the host controller receiving that flow data from the transmitter. So ultimately, we're eliminating the need for digging, trenching, pulling expensive, labor-intensive wire to get to where a flow sensor or flow meter needs to be installed. Everything can be communicated wirelessly from the valve box back to the controller.
So that's really awesome. This product seems great. And is it separate from an HC flow, or is it in combination? Is it something that you order to go with it, or is it its own type of flow meter?
So that's a great question. And full disclosure up front there, it's not a new flow sensor or flow meter to work with our Hydrawise control systems. It's just that radio communication kit to pair with an existing HC flow meter. So we have 3/4 inch, 1 inch, 1.5 inch, and 2 inch HC flow meter options available. Similarly, internationally, that's 20, 25 millimeters, 40 and 50 millimeters. So we have quite a broad range of, you know, inlet pipe sizes and flow ranges we can cover there. And then that flow sensor just pairs with the transmitter and receiver to send that flow data wirelessly. So if you're familiar with our WFS product that was predicated off our HFS Hunter Flow Sync, works with our iCore ACC and ACC2 controllers. This product is very similar to that concept, just adding wireless, you know, communication to our existing flow sensor line that we already have.
Well, this seems really convenient. You've already mentioned that it's easier because it's Wi-Fi, or it's not Wi-Fi, it's wireless enabled, so you don't have to run wires. But what other benefits to contractors is this going to create, or what kind of easier installation is this going to create for them?
So that's a great question. And ultimately, it's a really good upsell opportunity for contractors to be able to tell their homeowners, potentially, if they're managing a bunch of sites or managing a bunch of residential projects or even commercial projects, and they've been hesitant for wanting to add flow monitoring capabilities to their system. Say they've had hardscape in the way and didn't want to have to cut through asphalt or tunnel under a sidewalk or something like that to get to where they want to add that flow sensor. A contractor can now upsell that customer and say, hey, we have a super easy way to add wireless flow monitoring capabilities to your control system. Super affordable, super convenient, easy to install. It's not going to break the bank by any means, and it gives you highly reliable, accurate flow data wirelessly without the labor-intensive digging and trenching and wire pulling like we talked about earlier.
Yeah, not having to go through hardscapes is the biggest upside to this, I think.
Yeah, right. If you've ever tunneled under hardscape concrete or tried to even cut through asphalt with the circular saw, anything like that. It is costly and it is labor intensive, and it can really ruin your day when all you need to do is get two skinny wires to where that flow sensor is. We can eliminate all that work by putting a wireless transmitter and receiver together and sending that flow data wirelessly.
So to give our distribution a little bit of insight on what's going to happen when this product goes into the onto the shelves, what kind of information do they need to know to talk about this, contractors or sell this, or better understand how the product needs to be sold?
Sure, that's a great question. Similar to contractors being able to upsell their homeowners and clients, distribution has just another cool Hunter or Hydrawise product to talk about when proposing or pitching Hydrawise control systems. We have a full suite of controllers available now under the Hydrawise, smart Wi-Fi cloud-based brand, from a small residential controller up to a 54-station two-wire decoder controller option. So we have a full suite of controllers available. We've had the flow sensor in the market for a while now, and now we're just adding even more, high-margin, high-value add-ons to our existing impressive smart control system between the software and the hardware. So it just gives distributors and contractors that ultimate flexibility in terms of selling a full smart control system, because in my opinion, it makes most sense if you're going that extra mile to have a smart irrigation control system connected to the internet that's updating seemingly hourly. It makes sense to have a flow sensor or flow meter plumbed into your system so you know exactly how much water you're using or potentially losing in that system.
Well, and a big part of our profit mark or profit share is really the Hydrawise being an upgraded sell to an existing controller situation anyway. So most of the time, I think it's going to be a retrofit. So for contractors that are going out and selling this to homeowners or HOAs and things that already have existing systems, this is the perfect opportunity for that retrofit scenario that you've been explaining. So that's awesome. And then one thing I wanted to ask about was, is there any benefit that this adds to our specifiers and our landscape architects and things like that?
Sure. Yeah. Like we talked about, our customer base between the contractors, the homeowners and distributors, obviously the specifiers and designers fall under our customer base as well. And there's a huge benefit here. If they become accustomed to designing or specifying with Hydrawise enabled systems, now they have even more incentive to, design with a Hydrawise control system, because we have the flexibility to use a wireless flow sensor here, wireless HC flow meter for that matter. I mean, there's not a ton of competition on the market at the moment for wireless flow sensing capabilities. And so it just makes it that much more desirable between the software, hardware, add-on options that we have now available in Hydrawise. Designers can get more and more confident continuing to specify these products in their plans.
Well, I think we've talked about all of our main customers and users that are going to be taking advantage of this, and I think it's going to be flying off the shelves. So is there anything else you wanted to add before we sign off?
No, real quick, we didn't talk about the capabilities of the wireless range, really. I mean, we can boast a 500-foot line of sight range from the transmitter in the ground to the receiver back at the controller. So that's a pretty flexible range, being able to cover that much real estate wirelessly sending flow data. So that's awesome. There's LEDs on the top of these devices here that let you know that'll blink when it's sending flow data. There's an LED on the receiver as well. So there's a lot of feedback that you get from the product to know things are going right. You'll get a battery indicator if the battery health is going down on the transmitter. So a lot of information coming from a super, like I said, simple and affordable offering here to be able to send flow data wirelessly. So 500 foot, roughly 150 meters line of sight. You can remote the receiver antenna up to about 25 feet away from the host controller. So if the controller's it's indoors in a garage or in a pump house, you can actually remote that receiver away from the controller about 25 feet to get better line of sight communication there. But ultimately, the goal of this whole product is speed and simplicity of adding flow monitoring capabilities to Hydrawise systems, and there's a lot of flexibility on the install, obviously a ton more flexibility than previously had to get flow meters in the ground in the first place. So we're pretty excited about this product. Like I said, it'll be unique in the marketplace, and we think it adds a ton of value to homeowner systems, to designers, to contractors, you name it.
One other question I think people are going to have about the product is, what is the battery life like on this?
So that's a really good question as well. The batteries are included in the package, and it's just three AA batteries that come in the device to power the transmitter. And through testing and simulated testing, our average is roughly a year of life out of those three AA batteries. So each project will be different depending on how much flow is being reported and recorded daily. But ultimately, we we're optimistic we can boast about a year's worth of life out of our batteries. We're going to suggest, you know, obviously in your colder climates where you're doing winterizations and whatnot, when you're blowing out lines, pull the batteries out and make sure you leave them out through the wintertime, and then spring startup comes around and put in new batteries. So it'll be a seasonal thing, and getting used to batteries versus copper wire will be a learning curve for a lot of our contractors out there. But we expect roughly a year's worth of life out of the transmitter.
Well, I think the only thing this product is missing is a big red bow. So if you can work that into the packaging, I think that'd be great.
Yeah, right. It's mid-year Christmas, so we're getting excited for this coming out here in June. And it'll just, like I said, add a ton of value to an already smart control system in our Hydrawise-enabled controllers.
Well, Ben, thank you for coming. I really appreciate your time.
Awesome. Thanks, Greg. Good stuff. Appreciate it.
All right. And thank you guys for stopping by. We'll see you on the next episode of Counterbuzz.